Hi everyone, today's topic is parallel lines. Definition of parallel lines: two lines in a plane which do not meet even when produced indefinitely in either direction are known as parallel lines. Here we are having two lines L and M. They are produced indefinitely in both the directions. This direction also they are produced, and this direction also they are produced. Produced means nothing but they are extended. Even though they are extended in both the directions, they are not meeting. Such kind of lines are known as parallel lines. If L and M are two parallel lines, we write L is parallel to M. This symbol is used to represent parallel lines, and read it as L is parallel to M. Clearly, when L is parallel to M, we have M is parallel to N. Here, when L is parallel to M, we can also say that M is parallel to L. Examples of parallel lines: the opposite edges of a blackboard. The opposite edges of a blackboard will never meet. So, we can say that they are parallel lines. Next, the opposite edges of a ruler. The opposite edges of a ruler also will never meet. So, they are also examples of parallel lines. Next, railway lines. The railway lines will never meet. So, railway lines are also examples of parallel lines. How to test whether the given lines are parallel or not? We have to test. We are given two lines AB and CD. We have to test whether these two lines are parallel or not. By using set squares, we can test whether the given lines AB and CD are parallel or not. We proceed in the manner given below. Method: place the ruler so that one of its measuring edges lies along the line AB. We have to place the ruler. Ruler is nothing but scale, such that one of its edges lies along the side of AB. Hold it firmly with one hand. Hold the scale firmly with one hand. Now place a set square with one arm of the right angle coinciding with the edge of the ruler. We have to place the set square such that one arm of the right angle. This set square is in the shape of right angle, and this is one arm and this is one arm. We have to place the set square such that one arm of the right angle coincides with the scale. Draw the line segment PQ along the edge of set square as shown in the figure. Now we have to draw the line segment PQ along the edge of the set square like this. Slide the set square along the ruler and draw some more line segments RS and LM. Hold the scale firmly, don't move the scale, just slide only the set square. In the similar manner as you have drawn PQ, in the similar manner draw the line segments RS, LM and so on. If PQ is equal to RS is equal to LM, if the measure of the line segment PQ is equal to the measure of the line segment RS is equal to the measure of the line segment LM, we can say that AB is parallel to CD. Otherwise, AB is not parallel to CD. If these measures are same, if the measure between the lines is same, we can say that the given lines are parallel. Otherwise, they are not parallel. Activity: we can conclude that two parallel lines are everywhere the same distance apart. Two parallel lines will be having everywhere the same distance. And next, two lines are parallel if they do not meet even when produced. If two lines do not meet, we call them as parallel lines. Next, the perpendicular distance between two parallel lines is same throughout. Just now we have measured the distance between the two parallel lines with the help of a right angle set square. So, the perpendicular distance between the two parallel lines is same throughout. This distance is called the distance between the two parallel lines. Thank you.